In the following exercises, we're going to use something that we call subject-verb-object notation. Now, the purpose of this notation is to give us a consistent way to phrase our activities or our events in the domain so that when we go back to them later, we can use that technique in order to extract useful information. So the way subject-verb-object notation is going to work is that if you take an example sentence such as host checks current reservations, in that case, what we are doing is we are phrasing the sentence so we have the subject first, the object last, and then the verb in the middle. So in this case, the subject is the host. And you can think of the subject as the person that is doing whatever action is being performed. So the host is doing the action. Now, what is the action? Well, the action is that the host is checking current reservations. And that breaks down into two pieces. The first is the verb, which is checks, and then the second is the object, which is current reservations. So we have host checks current reservations, which is the subject verb object notation. Now we can simplify the object. We could say it's current reservations, but we can probably say that current is really just a modifier on reservations. So at the end of the day, reservations is really the object that we're going to focus on. So that's how our subject verb object notation looks. And we are going to use that in later exercises in order to help us extract some information from the sentence.